Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We are going to eat some. So what I have right here, egg. That's a egg omelette. I have avocado. And I have a chicken Tocino. Chicken Tocino. And that's a homemade chicken Tocino. And I have mushroom chips, which is the portobello mushrooms. And I made that too. And I have, look at that, sesame rolls. So I made this. And of course, don't forget lettuce. So this chicken Tocino is marinated with soy sauce and spices, which I put pepper, parsley, basil, chili powder, paprika, and marinated them. Instead of using a lime, I used a what was that, balsamic vinegar. Yeah, balsamic vinegar, I forgot, because it's been marinated for like 3 days and it will be good. And so I have also mushroom chips right here, and this is a sliced portobello mushrooms, and breaded them with just a regular flour and put a lot of spices, which, you know, I like using a lot of parsley, basil again, chili powder, and just deep fry them. And this is gonna be good. I'm so excited. And of course, look at my dessert, fruit salad. I'm hungry. Let's go eat, guys. We'll try our, oh, we're gonna mix our dip, mayo and ketchup. Wow, that was so good. And thank you very much for watching and eating with me. And I really do appreciate you guys. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I still have a lot of good videos coming up. And please just leave your comments below. And I'm gonna see you later, guys. Bye.